Wormskull, the Artificer. The king did grant audience to hear tell of the tale of how Geralos sought out the pearl. But this account was cut short, for when proof was requested, there was nothing to be presented. It was Wormskull's intention to use the pearl for inventions which he constructed at home in his lair. And it was there that Geralos eventually found him.
You are now entering the Hall of Wonder.